granddaughter will stand beside me, and the many young ones that are here today, their lives are going to change. The promise that was made to us in 1870 is going to become reality. And we'll make sure that the legacy of Louis Riel and what he gave, the sacrifice, the ultimate sacrifices, that we will be standing proud. Because that's what this man gave us, the future. And this is what it's going to be all about.